transmitted by the Aedes aegypti mosquito-borne flavivirus. The virus was first discovered in Uganda in 1947 in monkeys. It is often associated with Guillain-Barré syndrome. There have been recent outbreaks of Zika within the Caribbean. This virus is found in most countries of Latin America and the Caribbean.